All right, so we're gonna go check out this abandoned railroad car along the Sandy Creek Trail. Something's crashing through the woods back there. You see the floor is in pretty bad shape. That's where they had a probably some sort of stove. There's the chimney right there. Somebody was most likely using this as a camp, a hunting camp. There's a bed there. Out the other side. Pretty cool. Yeah, I'm not going in there. That floor is gone. Yeah, this would have made a pretty cool camp. See, somebody built this deck. And the front's all overtaken by vegetation. Quite a step down here. And here we are on Sandy Creek Trail.